The Buffalo Bills will be allowing fans. The state of New York is allowing it. It'll be the Bills' first home playoff game since 1995. The state will allow about 6,700 fans to next week's playoff game. However, fans must test negative for COVID-19, follow social distancing protocols, wear masks, no tailgating, and contact tracing after the game. Fans must get a COVID test from the Buffalo Bills that is $63 and must pay for a parking ticket that's an additional $11. Thanks for listening to the Sports Town Podcast, or the STP Pod for short. You can find us on Anchor, Spotify, Apple Podcasts, YouTube, and much more. We release new episodes every Wednesday and Friday. Also, follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at Sports Town Podcast. If you want to check out more videos of the Sports Town Podcast, click on the left. If you want to subscribe to the channel, click on the right.